Colony, I hope you're all doing really, really well. Today is Tuesday, and I have Celebrity Fit Club literally in 2 hours. So I've got to do this blog, get in the shower, make myself look somewhat presentable, and then head up to, today we're going to be shooting at Zuma Beach. I have no idea where that is, but I've heard of it, so I'm excited to see Zuma Beach. I hope it's not a naked beach. That's a lie. I hope it is. Maybe I'll bring the camera. Kidding. Yesterday I forgot to mention one of the things that I was thankful for, because I wanted to do blessings and thankful for things every single day. And I am thankful for, God, there's so many things I'm thankful for. I want to say, first of all, I'm thankful for my family. My mom, my dad, my brother, and my two sisters, and my extended family, Richard and his family, and they're just amazing, amazing people. A lot of people out there don't have people that they can depend on, and I know that I do. And that's a great feeling to go to bed with every night. I say that because, you know, my friend Linda, who is in a coma right now, is sort of semi in the coma now. She has come out of it, and then she drifts back into it, and she comes out of it. So she has people around her 24/7. Even the hospital staff has said, wow, this is amazing, the type of support that she has. A lot of people don't have this. And I think they're attributing part of her recovery to the fact that she has so many people who love her around her. So I know that if that ever happened to me, I would have that as well. So I'm blessed for that. Linda update, they've moved her out of one hospital into a better hospital where they are better equipped to care and give her rehabilitation because, as I just said, she's sometimes out of the coma and sometimes in it. Now it looks like she's recognizing people around her. Very, very good sign. So we're very, very hopeful for that. So thank you all for your thoughts and your prayers. I also said I would do some jokes. I'm in a mad rush, don't have time to do the joke, so I apologize for that, but they will be coming. Thank you all for your photos of your Christmas trees, your Santas, your ornaments. This year, I'm dreading going Christmas shopping, but I'm loving seeing decorations, just loving it. I saw the most awesome menorah I've ever seen in my entire life at the Beverly Center, this gigantic menorah. I saw in one of the buildings here in downtown Los Angeles the most beautiful white flogged Christmas trees. Oh, just lovely. Just gorgeous. So I'm sort of in the spirit, sort of not in the spirit. I'm in the spirit of like looking and going, ah, and singing Christmas carols, but I'm not in the spirit of going to the stores and buying crap. So that's how I feel today. So I've got to get in the shower. I just had my bowl of cereal. And that's it. We will see you guys tomorrow. I'm loving you guys. Silver Bells. All right, you don't want to hear me sing Silver Bells, which is my favorite Christmas carol of all time.